I think it's not only something that is specifically Lebanese, the story that we are telling. You know, these kids that are deprived from their most basic rights is a story that is happening everywhere in the world. You know, you can't help but when you see those kids thinking of you know, Indian kids in India working to feed their families, or kids being separated from their parents here at the Mexican border in America.